Test, test, test. There we go. There we go. Okay. Having some technical difficulties today. We're back. Doing good. Let's see. All right. I'm going to play some more Turok. Thanks for joining, everybody. Thanks for watching. Let's hop into it. Level 4 last time, so 5. How's everybody doing today? A little sleepy. Nice. Where are we getting it from? Oh my god, I've played half this game with no crosshair. There is a reticle. Thank you. I did a Windows update, and then it turned all my audio settings off and Streamlabs. So that was kind of... I started 20 minutes ago, then I had to back off of it and figure that out. Beetles can't swim, I don't think. Bad jumping. Oh. I was on that one. There we go. What are we getting? Just walk back out? Alright. Easy enough. be using pistol. Damn bugs. Oof. I don't want to go back out. Yeah, I get around these trees. So many mazes. Oh shit. Going on, chat. How we doing today? Still not totally sure what the backpack's doing here. So many boys. No! Bad call. Oh. Wow. Okay, so that's not it. We got one more key to find. Thank you. we go, chat. Oh. Jesus. Thank you. There we go. Weird. There's our path. That wasn't too bad. Oh. I'm not really looking to assemble the Chrono Scepter. I'm lost. Shotgun shells. It's not gonna get us out of here though. Okay, I see it now. When everything has the same texture, it kind of gets tough to see little nooks and crannies like that. It's gonna be something dumb. All right. Well, good, good. Ooh. No. Oh, game. All right. Well, we can get out of here now. We know right where we're going, so. Yeehaw. It's kind of weird. Not many FPS games do the platform jumping anymore. Doom Eternal did, and it did it pretty well, but I wouldn't have missed it if they had left it out. No. Good God. Did it, Chad. And that's the exit back to the main world. Find a place to save outside of here. Okay, this is the area over the spot where you pick up the Chrono Scepter piece. Well, we should have been able to make that. Burning up lives. One, two, things are eating my ass. No bueno. Great. Four. This is a really shitty puzzle. Thank you. So it's been a real pain in the ass. Damn it, I don't want to get up here. I don't care about those. Been there. That's overlooking the big. Oh, yeah, we've already been there. This is it. Well, this is progress, anyways. I don't know. This is where we. Here we go. A little anticlimactic. There was a portal somewhere to get to that level 8 key. Jeez, excuse me. Pieces. We gotta change it up. Way back.
Huh.
Oh, I didn't realize that Stegosaurus had guns on its back. Bold idea. It's like, oh, let's make a whole level that's nothing but platforms. Treehouse. now.
Thank you.
good at. Shit. How many keys did it say was left? I think two? One? Has to be one. Found. Alright. The only thing left will probably be a Chrono Scepter piece, and I'm not really interested in collecting all those. What's everybody doing tonight? Quick. We're gonna try and find a stopping point here if we ever got this damn. All right. Thanks for watching. Have a great night. We'll finish this up Friday or this weekend sometime. Take care.